Now spill it! Who gave you that information?
Oh, his name was something like... Heidegger?
Wrong answer!
I'm gonna ask you again.
All right, I'll tell you. It was Rufus.
You don't say.
Or was it Hojo?
Nice going, Gigi.
Ready to do this, boss?
Born ready.
Great. I'll draw their attention. You grab our guy.
A diversion, huh? I like it. But don't forget, I'm the leading lady. Hey you, evildoers! Over here!
What the hell?
Who's there?
That's exactly what I was hoping you'd ask. A beguiling ninja. That is the world's greatest materia hunter. But who am I truly? Well, excited onlookers wonder no more. Before you stands a rare blue, the single white rose of Wutai. The one and only Goofy.
Never mind. It's just some kid.
Right?
Hey! Who are you calling a kid?
Award-winning performance, boss.
Who are you anyway?
We're tie-ins. Got eyes on hostiles. Requesting backup.
Time to get you.
Nice work! You saved my ass!
It was nothing.
Well, it did earn you these.
Huh?
Employee ID cards. They'll get you into the Shinra building. And pretty much any floor, basement included. That's where Advanced Weaponry's got their lab set up. And where they conduct their materia research. If what you're looking for is anywhere in that place, it's gonna be there.
Got it.
You guys should probably get moving. Word is, Shinra's got something big lined up for us. Nothing less than the destruction of Sector 7. But whatever it is they're planning, you're better off out of it.
Right.
I'm gonna go report to the others. Good luck up there. See you soon.
Yeah. Next time, I'm buying. I'll show you how Wutaians really party.
Deal.
Huh? Mm-hmm. Oh. Don't forget to tell the Splinter Cell about Sector 7, I mean.
I won't.
Well, boss, sounds like we better get going. Let's set up as soon as you're ready.
Ready!